this is Robert Dempsey from Dempsey Marketing, and in this video today, I just want to give you a quick overview of one of my favorite applications that I use all day, sometimes multiple times a day, sometimes too many times throughout the day, and that is HitSniffer. And HitSniffer is a real-time analytics service. So rather than waiting, say, a few hours like Google Analytics, I believe, updates just every few hours, this is real time. So as people come to your website, you can literally see them hit what page they're on, how long they've been there, kind of the path that they're taking, and all of that. And very cool stuff. So this is the dashboard that you see in front of you here. And just to draw your attention to a few quick things right now. So it's 2:28 p.m. in Thailand as I'm recording this, which is going to be 3:38 a.m. On the East Coast. So basically, there's nobody really hitting my site right now. So the traffic, the activity monitor right here is low. There's nothing going on. But we can see that today, so far, I've had 31 visitors, 49 page views, and basically we have an overview of our traffic stats for the day for today and yesterday, so we can see how we're doing compared to the previous day. We can also see by hour what our stats are and which hours are the best, and we'll look at something else for that pretty soon here. If there was someone online, we would see some information for the current visitors, but we can click this button right here to go see this week's visitor information. And also, this is a really cool graph that you see every time you sign in. And what HitSniffer is doing right now is actually updating a lot of their graph, the graph part of the application. And so the graphs just keep looking cooler and cooler. And for anybody who loves charty goodness and graphs like me, then you'll love this stuff right here. So the dashboard, so that's the left side of the dashboard here. Again, we have our activity monitor. We can see some recent traffic sources, how much came through links, how much has come through search, and how many people have just typed in or bookmarked our site. And that would be what in search engine optimization parlance we would call direct traffic. And then we can see recently who came from, basically where the sources of traffic were. So we could see someone came from the excellent Nitty Gritty blog. A big shout out to Ingrid over there in Lebanon, doing great work on Nitty Gritty. Definitely check her out. You can see they came from Twitter, BloggEngage, a lot of Twitter. Obviously, I do a lot of social media marketing. It's really what we specialize in, direct response, social media. We can see some folks came from Triber as well. And very cool, we can see recent searches, and this is really frightening for people here, geolocation. And the geolocation actually gets pretty close to seeing where people are located when they come to your site. So as they hit here, you can see if they're from the US or Canada or Spain or Brazil. I've had people come from all over the place. It's really fantastic. And now this is one of the most addictive parts of the application right here on the actually it's on the bottom of every page, I believe. You can see the number of people that's online, when it was last updated, and this running ticker of how many page views, basically all the major stats of that HitSniffer is gathering here. You see that. And what's more, I am in Firefox right now, but they have a plugin for Firefox and Chrome, I believe Safari. They have plugins for every major browser right here, so you can go directly to HitSniffer. I hid the little bar on the bottom of Firefox that would normally be at the bottom of this ticker, but it will show you in real time how many people are on your site, so you could be not in HitSniffer and see what is going on your website. Pretty cool stuff, kind of keeps you out of just digging into the data, but then gets you over there really quickly if you want to see that. So that's the dashboard of HitSniffer, and frankly, I think that is enough for one video, because otherwise it's going to start getting really long. But two, one of the neat things I want to point out to you also is this, and this is what I think makes HitSniffer really stand out enormously, and it's you have the menu bar up here, to get to everything, but if you start scrolling down, and some of these pages can get pretty long with data, then the menu bar sticks at the top and follows you down. Very, very cool stuff, making the ease of use of the application far superior to most of what I have seen yet. So I really encourage you to go check out HitSniffer. You're going to see a URL at the bottom of your screen here that will take you right to HitSniffer. Check it out. Let me know what you think. I look forward to hearing, you know, if you're using the application already, if you're having success with it, and look for many more videos to come of really how you can use this to increase the number of leads and sales for your business. So again, this is Robert Dempsey of Dempsey Marketing, Direct Response Social Media, and I will talk with you later. Thanks.